It says on the front, actually.
What's an obelisk?
Obelisk is like a pillar-looking thing. It is made by Egyptians.
Yeah, it is. Because America really liked it, so they just took it.
There's one in every city center. Supposedly it's a power source. It's like a new world order kind of thing.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Illuminati and all that shit.
Oh, really?
Fucking reptilians and the Canaanites and the Pindar.
And Palladians. And the...
Can't forget the Bilderbergs and the Rothschilds.